The views and opinions expressed by the hosts do not necessarily state or reflect those of the company and its management. Furthermore, the views and opinions of the guests do not reflect those of the hosts, the show, the management, and the company. Hello, community. My name is AJ, and this is
Q
Radio, Qualphone's first online radio. Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio. All right, everybody, what's up? Good evening, everybody. This is Q Radio. We're now live and alive in Qualphone Manila page. So what's up to everybody? Magandang gabi po sa inyo lahat, to all those who are viewing us right now on Facebook Live, on Qualphone Manila's Facebook fan page. Hello, hello. My name is AJ, and this is our very first pilot episode of Q Radio, live in Qualphone Manila. So to everybody out here, how is everybody? Pasensya na po, there's someone on my side na nagwe-wave ng hand but ayaw niyang makita sa camera. But then again, once again to everybody, my name is AJ. This is Qualphone's first online radio. We call this Q Radio, wherein we play cover hits from different artists. Kasi number one, ayaw po naming ma-copyright. That's why we play cover songs. And at the same time, we shoot out some topics that, you know, you guys would want to engage in. And, you know, if you want to answer our question for the night, please feel free to do so. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, send some shout outs to all those who have joined us through Facebook Live. Let me just go ahead and check. On my watch party, what's up? It's AJ or at MC AJ Laranas or AJ Laranas. So send some shout outs to Charit Trish, Jonix Tabukanon, what's up? Denmark Luke, hello. Agnes Bell Ong, Roland Kongson, Charles Hirona, hello, hello. Attorney Pam, what's up? Castile Burlas or Miraluz, hello. Tim Maneha, Dan Patrick Hermoso, hello, hello. Live from Ormoc, what's up, brother? Violet Persil Bong Adolfo, my brother Castilian Feliciano, hello, hello. Kerwin Macopia, Chuck Chuck EP, Len Caballero, let me just go ahead and check. We have a lot of people out here who's viewing our watch party. Noel Gador, Cherise, Jaime Libadisos, Peppermint, Maynard Tijada, and Judy Ann Yaneria, Jethro de la Serna, Junjun Sabilio, Wawi Abad, Ronnie Overman, and Jethro is saying pa shout out sa mga kasama ko sa Icon before. What's up? Once again to everybody, thank you so much for viewing our Facebook Live. We'll be here until 8 in the evening. So sa lahat po ng mga nanonood dyan, we're now live in Qualphone Manila. So once again, just like what I said, we'll be playing some of your favorite cover songs out here. So time check, it's now 7:05 in the evening. So let me go ahead and check our first song for tonight. But before anything else, send some shout outs to August Rivamonte, my brother Don Murray, and my compare Edu Kabula. What's up, man? So right now, we're down on our first song for tonight. We have here a cover, and the cover was closed. All right, so once again to everybody, first song for the night. Before anything else, what's up, bro? Send some shout outs to Wawi Abad. Hello, hello. We have a song here from Chainsmokers. It's a cover song. The title is Call You Mine. So once again, everybody, this is Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio. AJ here till 8 in the evening. Everybody, here we go.
Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio.
Q Radio.
Two kids with their hearts on fire. Who's gonna save us now?
When we thought that we couldn't get higher, things started looking down.
I look at you, then I look at me like nothing but strangers now.
Two kids with hearts on fire, don't let it burn us out.
Think about what you believe in now. Am I someone you cannot live without? Cause I know I don't wanna live without you. Yeah, come on, let's turn this all around. Bring it all back to the bar downtown, when you wouldn't let me walk out on you.
You said, hey, you wish it through for the rest of your life. And I said, I don't even know what I'm doing tonight. Went from one conversation to your lips on mine. And you said I never regretted the day that I called you mine. So I'll call you mine.
Me, we wouldn't feel no pain.
You looked at me and I looked at you like we never look away.
Broke kids running through the city, don't let the memory fade.
You said, hey, you wish it through and for the rest of your life. And I said, I don't even know what I'm doing tonight. Went from one conversation to your lips on mine. And you said I never regretted the day that I called you. So I'll call you mine.
Qualphone's first online radio.
Alright, there you have it once again, everybody. Magandang gabi po sa inyo lahat. Time check is now 7:09 in the evening. Send some shoutouts to people who just viewed our Facebook Live. We got Gino Lania, Hana Alisa, Pitsky Panimdim, Mac McCoy, what's up? Junkar Cavada, Norman Rabago, Doc Norman Rabago, what's up? And Randy Boy Aligato. So once again, everybody, I know 7:10 in the evening, it's already traffic, so it's already rush hour to everybody. So right now, meron po tayong question for the night, especially to everyone who's viewing our Facebook Live. Alam ko po, it's usually traffic and it's hassle sa atin whenever we're trying to go home, and it takes us an hour or two just to reach our beloved houses. So our question for the night: what is your favorite pastime during traffic? Ayan. Come on, to everybody, to all those who just opened their Facebook and tried to check on Qualphone Manila. Our question for the night is, what is your favorite pastime during traffic? All right, so, you know, just to share before, I was... Where was I? Yep. I tried to I was at C5 going to I forgot the place, but I left it around 5 p.m. for my 8 p.m. meeting. So, yon, I decided to drive. Sabi ko, I don't know, I'll be leaving around 5:30ish kasi I have a meeting, I have a dinner meeting at 8. I never expected that, you know, at first, because just for the information of everyone, it's quite new to me because I'm from Cebu, so I'm not really used to the Manila traffic, so it's my first time. Or sabihin natin, it's the baptism of fire. You know, when I tried driving in Manila, wala na. Madali lang naman, because there's ways. And, you know, I just followed ways and I passed by C5 going to, I forgot the place, but it's near Ateneo. So, when I was there, I was really wondering. Nag-wonder ako kasi when I was driving, sabi ko, when the first traffic light, sabi ko, bakit ba may, ano, maraming nagtitinda ng food? They're not only selling water, but nagbebenta talaga sila ng pagkain. Sabi ko, bakit kaya ganon? Then, you know, after 30 minutes or so, I realized, ganun pala siya kalala. Ganun pala kalala ang traffic sa Manila. Then, you know, the meeting was around 8 p.m. It's a dinner meeting. Then I arrived there at 8:45. So mahirap siya. It was not that easy, and at least I tried. All right. So yeah, that was my traffic experience. So what I did, I did not have unlimited data that time. So naka free data lang. So it sucked big time. But yeah, what I did was, you know, I tried calling friends. I tried calling my loved ones, kinukumusta ko and all those stuff. You know, just to kill some time. And yeah, marami na ako nakausap. Umpisa kami from talking about childhood hanggang lumaki kami. And until then, hindi pa rin ako dumating sa gusto kong puntahan. It was crazy, crazy, crazy. So we have out here, Dudes Atilio is saying the thing that he does, you know, his pastime for traffic is music. Or if na-traffic ka, all you need to do is watch our Q Radio if you have unlimited data. Send us some shoutouts. Hi to Samantha Navarro of, you know, Qualphone Manila. Thank you so much for viewing our Facebook Live. Joy Adams, Pappy Broad, hello, hello. Erwin, Tom Buenavista, what's up? Jairus Manuel and Jeff Awisan, hello, hello. Jojo Balearis, what's up? Jaime Libadisos, and Gino Lania, what's up? Once again to everybody, our question for the night: what is your favorite pastime during traffic? Hindi mo lang nilalam. Is it possible, like, we can play Mobile Legends while traffic? Ah, pwede if you're not driving. Diba? And I think pag naglalaro ka ng Mobile Legends while driving, makakatatlo limang game ka ata before ka dadating sa, you know, your desired place. And yeah, it will be fun. Send some shoutouts to Denise Pashner, what's up? Samuel Ducena is saying, watch movie. So yeah, I'm gonna watch movie if, you know, magta-traffic. I think you'll be watching Korean novelas. Oo. Yeah. Gusto nyo manood ng Provenciano. So, I've heard Cardo Dalisa is dying. But sabi daw nila, there's a plot twist, you know. Meron na naman daw ibang twin. Kasi triplets daw talaga yon. Hindi lang daw talaga dalawang Cardo. So, may isa pa. So, mabubuhay at mabubuhay. And Provenciano will be there for another 2-3 years. We don't know. All right. Send some shoutouts to Ren Salvador, Joe Bellarmino, hello, hello. Jingjing Alvarez, what's up? Mary Jane Espinola, what's up? Who else? So, once again to everybody, ano ba yung trip nyo whenever you're trying to go home and it's rush hour and you know kung walang traffic, it just takes you 30 minutes to arrive to your home, but then again, it's rush hour, it, you know, it would take you around an hour in 30 minutes, I know the feeling. I've tried that. But then again, masasanay ka din in the future. All right. Everybody out here, time check. It's now 7:16 in the evening. This is Q Radio, Qualphone's very first online radio. To everybody, thank you so much for viewing our Facebook Live and Qualphone Manila page. And, you know, to everyone out there who's viewing our Facebook Live, Qualphone is nationwide. We are, we have our different sites. We have our site in Manila. We have Qualphone Manila. We have Qualphone Cebu. We also have Qualphone Dumaguete. But for our broadcast, it can be nationwide and worldwide. All right. So to everybody out here, let's pause for a breather. Before anything else, send in some shout out to Luisa. She's saying hi to my counterpart, Boss Leslie of Cebu. Boss Leslie, hello. Luisa from, if I'm not mistaken, Otsuka. Onitsuka, sapatos pala yun. Otsuka Pharma. I remember her so much because I was once a medical representative of Pfizer. Pfizer made it. Once again, everybody, 7:18, AJ here. Let's pause for a breather. We have another song out here, Girls Like You, a cover. We have a cover song from Girls Like You of Maroon 5, everybody. Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio. AJ here till 8 in the evening. Here we go.
The other stations are still playing commercials. Meanwhile, here's another hint.
Spent 24 hours anymore, I was with you. You spent a weekend getting even, ooh. We spent a lot nights making things right between us. But now this all could be, brought that back could be, to play me. Girls like you run around with guys like me to stand out when I come through. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love funny, yeah, me too. That I want when I come through. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. And that when I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love funny, yeah, me too. That I want when I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Drive. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me just in that when I come through. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love funny, yeah, me too. That I want when I come through. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
station you can't live without.
Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio.
All right, there you have it, 7:22 in the evening. What's up to everybody? This is Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio. So once again to everybody, sa lahat ng mga nanonood ngayon sa live namin, you might be wondering, sabi, parang naisip nyo, Qualphone as a BPO company, bakit meron siyang mga ganitong paek-ek? anyways, this is how cool we are. That's why, you know, we are doing this because we can. All right, send us some shout outs to people out here. Denise Pashner is saying her favorite pastime during traffic is catching up with sleep if she's not driving. Okay? And posting on my cat's IG page. You know, Denise is very cool, you know. Just to share to everyone, she has her own Instagram account. Which features her cats. I think it's called Finn, Jake. I forgot the other one. But you know, she has Finn, Jake. Sir Dan, ano nga yung ano, Instagram account ni Miss Denise? Sir Dan. Yoo-hoo! Okay, sige. So busy po si Sir Dennis. So he's not answering. Finn, Jake. Ah, Finn, Jake, and Chase. I think that was the one. Send some shout outs to my brother on the mic, Edsel Espinosa from Icon. Represent. Skippy Jet is saying sound trip and food trip. So it means alam mo na traffic, so magbabaon ka ng marami. Is it junk food or any type of food? Wag ka na magbaon ng ano ng sabaw or soup or something and you're in traffic. Come on. All right, send us some shout outs out here. Sir Dennis is saying, Buhay si Cardo! It's Dragon Don't Lie Cassie. Oh, yeah. Baka, we don't know. Everyone, if you want to watch, yeah. Kung traffic, manonood ng I Want TV, manonood ng Ang Provenciano, so malalaman nyo kung buhay ba talaga si Cardo. Oh, and like I don't really care. Joke. All right. Send some shoutouts out here. Ralph Harold Salamanca. Hello, but hindi ko babasahin yung comment mo. but thank you so much anyway. Hug, pahug, pahug, pahug. All right. Send some shoutouts to Jadiel Aklao. Hello, hello. Send us some shoutouts to Janine Delenia. Hi, pa-shoutout naman po. Hello. Sheen Mantuhak Imbong, Miyaka Cantillas. Hello, hello. Andre Fontanosa, Janine Delenia is saying, playing Mobile Legends. Wow, you know. Yan, yan yung mga tama. You played Mobile Legends like me. I'm a Grandmaster 1. At hindi na talaga siya nang mumove. Palagi na lang sa GM1. Never tried being an Epic. At mabuti naman at di ako bumababa sa master. may kaibigan po ako na he's a professional in being Master 1. Itatago ko po siya sa pangalan na Samuel Ducena. Good luck to you. Alright, moving on. Send some shoutouts to Budoy Quezon. My brother all the way from Pampanga. Hello, hello. Pa-shoutout par Budoy Quezon all the way from Pampanga. This is one very cool guy. I do miss you, man. I hope to see you soon on some of the off-road races, you know, that I'll be hosting. Keeping my fingers crossed. Alright. Skippy Jet is saying, eating pizza. Like, what type of pizza or what kind of pizza would that be? Would it be like, kasi ako, ang na-afford ko lang is, ano eh, Mom's Pizza. Mom's Pizza lang yung binibenta ng sa gilid-gilid 10 piso. Yeah, I don't have enough funds for a yellow cab or something. Yeah. Mary Faith Hipetulan Cole, what's up? Tama, Janine Delenia is saying kesa mainip, yeah, maglaro na lang ng Mobile Legends. Yep, anong rank ka na, Janine? Please, you know, enlighten us. Joha de la Serna is saying, watching a Thai drama series. Well, that's a new one. Renerich Mejorado Flores, hello, hello. Thank you so much for viewing our Facebook Live. Judela Clau is saying, magbasa ng chat at text ng katabi, ng katabi ko sa jeep. Ah! Okay yan ah. One time nga, nag-send ng joke yung kachat niya, tapos, well, okay din yan. Okay din yan, you know. Nagbabasa ka, eavesdropping, nag-check. But wag naman yung mga ano yung mga things that are personal, but yeah, that's good. That's good. All right, send some shout outs. Samuel Desen is saying watching Paulol. Yeah. Copyright. Yeah. To those who don't know Paulol, he's a YouTuber, tama? And yep, he's very good. He usually makes he usually critiques teleseries. He tried making a critique of, what was that, Hammerman, si Victor Magtanggol. It was very fun. Anything that strikes fun. Joe Marie Socias, what's up? Janine is saying listening to Selena Gomez songs. Okay, cool. Oh, nice. Janine Delenya is Legend 5 na. Kailan kaya tayo mag Legend 5? You know what, I've been playing Mobile Legends for like more than 3 months now, until such time na magiging magaling na talaga ako. I have never tried na makapatong ako ng epic. So palagi na lang Grandmaster, hopefully you know. Joe Marcio Cias is saying mag-chase aplikante if nandun na ba sa office kay late na. Oh yeah, because I know. Sending some shoutouts to the sourcing team of Qualphone Cebu. What's up? Thank you so much for viewing our Facebook Live here and Qualphone Manila page. Ralph Salamanca is saying magbasa ng confession. Coming from Mr. Hurley Nieves. Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Alright. Renderitz is saying, Renderitz Mejorada Flores saying, pa-shoutout. Hi. Ate Fe, what's up? Once again, Vincent Mahinay. Baby, how are you? Once again to everybody, our topic for the night. You tell me, you know, what is your favorite pastime during traffic? You know, sa simula sa pagsakay mo sa jeep, tapos pagbaba mo sa jeep. Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat! send some shoutouts to Hurley Nieves. You know, he's one of our very good tab trainers here in Qualphone, Cebu. I wanted him sana to say the very famous magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Pero I know hindi niya kayang gawin 'yon, so I'll be calling Pepe, you know, to do the very magandang gabi. Sana pumunta siya dito to be on my side. Send us some shout outs to Cecilia Del Rosario. Shout out to Team Manila, be safe. Yep, I do understand that, you know, there is Typhoon Falcon who is already in the Philippine area of responsibility. So to everybody, I know there are a lot of rain that's coming. So please be careful. Please be safe. If you think, you know, it's no longer safe for you to go out, then please don't. Huwag nyo na lang pilitin kasi mahirap na din. And yeah, please be safe. Sending some shoutouts all the way from Qualphone, Dumaguete. Also one of our tab trainers. Elaine Flores Cuevas, hello Elaine. See you soon, see you next week. Sending some shout outs to my brother Lester Toong, hello. The very famous owner of Ison Bikes, what's up man. Sir Dennis is saying ano daw ang first name ng Typhoon Falcon. May ganun ba? May first name ba dapat ang Typhoon? Si AJ Falcon? Send some shout out to James Kenneth Torriado. Hello. Star Naraga, how are you? Alright, everybody, time check. It's now 7 8:31 in the evening. Good evening to everybody. This is our very first, the very first pilot episode of Q Radio in Manila. So to everybody, we'll be just playing a lot of hits and, you know, a lot of talk time for me. And sa inyo, if you want to send some shout outs, comments, please feel free to post it on our comment section. I'll be trying my best to read it though. So come on, don't be shy. Engage to us, you know, it's going to be fun. And everyone, to all those who are watching, again, you might be wondering why, you know, Qualphone is having Q Radio. It's something that's new. Yes, I'll be honest about it. The reason why we are doing it is just because we can. All right, coming up next, we have here a song from Sam Smith. So everybody, time check, 7:32, AJ here, we're pausing for a break. Everybody, keep on tuning in. This is Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio. Here we go.
Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio.
Q Radio.
Q Radio.
I don't wanna be alone tonight. It's pretty clear that I'm not over you. I'm still thinking about the things you do. Cause I don't wanna be alone tonight. Alone tonight, alone tonight. Can you light the fire? Somebody who can take control. I know exactly what I need to do. So I don't wanna be alone tonight. Alone tonight, alone tonight. Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Ooh, baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger. Look what you made me do. I wasn't even going out tonight, but girl, I need to get you off my mind. I know exactly what I have to do. Cause I don't wanna be alone tonight, alone tonight, alone tonight.
Love what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Ooh, baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger.
Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. Ooh, baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger. I'm dancing, I'm dancing, I'm dancing. Dancing with a stranger.
You can't live without
Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio.
All right, there you have it. We're back. We're back. Nahihiya po yung mga interns ko. Come on, say hi to the camera. Hello, hello. Time check is now 7:36 in the evening. Send some shout outs to people out here. To my brother on the mic, MC Gene Stapales. Hello, hello. Keep on slaying, brother. Fernando Badiana, what's up? To my sister, Pinky Laranas De Leon. Hello, hello. Fat Boy Lim of Magic 92.3 Cebu. Alexander Lim, what's up? Send some shout out to Alexis Taghap. Hello. June Martinez. Prayer, what's up? So once again to everybody, this is Q Radio, Qualphone's very first online radio. So what we usually do here, we play some of the best track covers, and at the same time, we have our topic of the night that you can feel free to engage with us and send your shout outs and comments on our comment box on our Facebook Live. All right, so again, our question is, what is your favorite pastime during traffic? Also, we have here, Rainhammer is saying, my non-voice ba ang Qualphone? My suggestion, Rain, is all you need to do is send us a message on Qualphone Manila. We do have a lot of vacancies, and yet we don't... we would not know, you know, you might be hired in one of our accounts that is non-voice, okay? Bray Echeverry, what's up? The owner of eBros here in Cebu, what's up, what's up? Mel Onyogi, how are you? Jing Jing Nolasco. So, to everybody, Q Radio is Qualphone's very first online radio. We'll be here until 8 in the evening. So, thank you so much for, you know, accompanying us for this 1 hour show. Sending some shout outs to Joyce Anruma, one of our supervisors in Qualphone Cebu. Hello, hello. Ayong gabi kanimo. And sa lahat po ng mga nanonood dyan, magandang gabi po sa inyo lahat. This is Q Radio live in Qualphone Manila. And at the same time, you know, everyone, if you have some shout outs, come on, don't be shy. Let's have some fun out here. Alam ko naman, di kayo mahihayain. So, come on, don't be shy. Shoot me with your best comments on the things that you do. Judella Clau is here!
Hi, everyone! Huli ka, huli ka. Magandang gabi po sa lahat.
The... And, no other than...
Where's this color here?
Si Papa Pepe Bear. What's up, what's up? Wag ka magalala, delay. But nakikita yung face mo sa camera. Okay. I have here Judel and Pepe. They are our tab trainers for Qualphone Cebu. Yes. One of the best. Awesome. So, alam mo, to everyone out there, if you know, di ba, if they're kind of shy, you know, to start their career with us, don't be shy if you're not yet ready.
True.
Yes, these guys, you know, are going to help you to be ready in facing the challenges when you start your career in a BPO company like Qualphone.
Tama? True, yes. Tama po.
Aro, ayun. So once again to everybody, if you have like things in mind, and if they want to know more about TAB, you can message their Facebook page. It is called TAB Institute.
Correct.
All right. So again, we still have a lot of surprises for you. Judel, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Pepe, thank you so much.
Bye.
All right. Alexis Taghab is saying pa shout out Irene Sanchez Pardillo and Precious Uy. Once again, send some shout outs to Eileen, Sanchez, Pardillo, Precious Uy. Together with Alexis, thank you so much for viewing our Facebook Live. Who else? Sending some shout outs to Janelle, Nevada Flores, Jire, Yi, hello, hello. Laya Alvarez, Kai, Senita Sarip, Rish Hepitulan, hello, hello. Cho Skywalker. Alrighty, Roo. So let's go ahead and check. Ano pa ba? Mel Anyogi. Hello, hello. Irene Pardillo. Hi. Hi, Irene. Thank you so much for viewing our Facebook Live. Question for the night to those who just viewed us online. What is your favorite pastime during traffic? So, during traffic jam, what is your favorite pastime? Hello. Baka ano lang, send some shop, shout out to John Paul Longkop. Sungit ng sourcing, grabe naman. Sungit ng sourcing specialist daw sa Qualphone. Grabe naman. But hindi natin na lang. Maybe, you know, the person just had a bad day, but nevertheless, you know, why not give it another shot? You know, real talk. Masungit man o hindi, if you know the job is really for you, then it will be given to you. And maybe the person is, you know, baka may pinagdadaanan lang din, diling din na natin alam. So, you know, why not give it another chance? We just don't know what's going to happen. Righty-roo. Lori, Yoy, hi AJ. Shout out to Manila Q team. Hello, hello to Manila Q team. You know, thank you so much for having us, you know, Q Radio, for allowing us, you know, to invade your Qualphone Manila page. Maraming salamat po. So, yeah, let's have some fun on your Facebook page. Boss Ronald Villoria, one of our managers way back when I was still with Pfizer. Boss Ronald, hello, hello. Jonil Sibonghane, what's up? So, topic for tonight, what is your favorite pastime during traffic or traffic jam? So, a while ago, let me just review. Janine is saying she plays Mobile Legends. I think may iba na naglalaro din pa ng Candy Crush. Uso pa ba yon? Yeah, uso pa naman. What else? What else? I don't want to talk more about Mobile Legends kasi hindi pa ako epic eh. Nasa GM pa lang tayo. Ang kasama ko dito, pro. He's a pro player for Master 1. Ha? Tagal-tagal na niya. Nag-GGM5. Pero most of the time, Master 1. Samuel Docena. Idol. Alright, let me just go ahead and check. Laya Alvarez. Grace Gigi, what's up? Who else? Noel Tahir. Hello, hello, hello. Let's go ahead and check. Alright, this next song, I know it's a Thursday. It's a throwback Thursday. So, I know lahat ng mga tao ngayon, if you say throwback, you still remember a lot of things before. Naalala nyo yung mga past memories mo with your friends, with your loved ones, or with your ex. But with this next song, it's saying thank you next. So, tapos na si X, then now let's go to the next. Alright. So once again, everybody, AJ here. Qualphone Manila, Qualphone online radio. It's Q Radio. So please feel free to like all our Facebook fan pages all around the Philippines. We have Qualphone Philippines, Qualphone Manila, Qualphone Cebu, and Qualphone Dumaguete. Next song out here. From Ariana Grande, it's a cover. It's Thank You. Next.
The other stations are still playing commercials. Meanwhile, here's another hint.
Sudden and a bit sharp, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now we listen and laugh. Even almost got married, and for Pete I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, cause he was an angel. One thumb in love, one thumb in patience, and one thumb in pain. Now I'm so amazing, I've loved and I've lost. But that's not what I see, so look what I got. But look what you thought me in with that. Say thank you next, thank you next, thank you. So I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you next, thank you next, thank you. I'm so spend more time with my friends. I ain't worried about nothing. Plus I met someone else. We have a better discussions. I know they say I move on too fast, but this one got last. Cause her name is Fauna, and I'm so good with that. She taught me love, she taught me patience. How she handles pain, that shit's amazing. I've loved and I've lost, cause that's not what I see. So look what I got. and no need for searching. Over there, I say thank you, next. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. Thank you, next. Walk down the aisle, holding hands with my mama. I'll be thanking my dad, 'cause she grew from the trauma. Only wanna do it once real bad. Gonna make that shit last. Could forgive something happened. This song is a mash. I've got so much love, got so much patience. I've learned from the pain. I turned out amazing. I've loved and I've lost, but that's not what I see. So look what I found. Ain't no need for searching for that. I say thank you, next. Thank you, next. Thank you. Yeah, I'm so grateful for my ex. Thank you, next. Oh, thank you, next. Ooh.
Station you can't live without.
Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio.
All right, there you have it. We're back and alive. Here it's 7:48 in the evening. Once again, to everybody, good evening. This is Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio. Once again, to John Paul Longkop, his comment was, medyo masungit daw yung sourcing specialist dyan sa Qualphone. Don't worry. Makakarating po, wala pong balita at di po kami matutulog. Di po namin yan tatantantantantantantantanan. Alright everybody, send some shoutouts to Noel Tahir, Gina Solango, and Chad Gale Alfabeto. Send some shoutouts to Janine Therese Nevado, Lara Trinidad Co, hello. Elias Darwin Villaver, what's up? Our topic for the night, what is your favorite pastime during traffic or during traffic jam? So tell us all about it, especially kung nagda-drive ka, so wag ka mag-cellphone. Diba? So, pwede kang magtawag, pwede kang tumawag sa mga friends mo and all those stuff. Basta, I think you're not allowed to, you know, like, really bring your phone and call someone. Dapat naka hands-free. Yeah, dapat naka hands-free. All right. Charles Bargamento, hello. Once again everybody, this is Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio, live and alive here at Qualphone Manila. Manila. I keep coming back to, you know, it's a very old song, you know, just like what I'm saying. It's throwback kasi, it's throwback Thursday. So, Fel Largosa de la Serna, hello, what's up? Send us some shoutouts, coming from Jo Marie Socias. Pa shout out daw si Miss George. Georgeline Plaza, hello. One of our sourcing specialists in Qualphone Cebu. Send some shoutouts to Boss Sai Libatike, one of our district managers before when I was still with Pfizer. Hello. What else? Come on. To everyone who's also watching my watch party, please tell me on what is your favorite pastime on traffic? Kung traffic, ano ba yung usual ginagawa niyo to kill time until you arrive to your destination? Send some shoutouts to Ro Reyes. Hello. So ang iba naglalaro ng Mobile Legends, ang iba nakikinig ng music, ang iba nagbabao ng food. Basta wag lang sabaw. Dry foods, please. Ang hirap naman kasi nung kumakain ka ng sabaw at stuff. Nasa V-hire ka pa or nasa van ka. Tapos kumakain ka ng Lucky Me. Diba? Oo. Extra promotion na yun sa Lucky Me. Baka naman. Alright. So, yeah, we don't know. You eat food. You stream for movies. This is the time na Netflix is very, very, very useful. As in, magagamit mo talaga. Yeah, if you wanna watch, you know, there are a lot of very, very wonderful series on Netflix. Nanonood ako ng ano, Lucifer Morningstar. Yeah, and I'm waiting for season 5. Yes, keeping my fingers crossed. Sana may marami pang seasons coming. But nevertheless, let's go ahead and check. 7:52 in the evening, everybody. We'll be here until 8 in the evening. This is Q Radio Qualphones First Online Radio. Let me go ahead and check. Let's have another song out here. So this is a cover from one of the movies that I just recently watched. Aladdin. Uh-oh. So yeah, it was a very wonderful movie. Will Smith is really awesome. I really love Will Smith. Yeah, here's a song coming from the movie Aladdin. Everybody enjoy this. 7:53, we'll be here until 8. AJ here on the mic, everybody. Q Radio, Qualphones First Online Radio. Here we go.
Q Radio, Qualphones First Online Radio.
Q Radio.
Q Radio.
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now and then you last let your heart decide. I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, but now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a whole new world with
unbelievable
you.
Unbelievable sights, indescribable feeling, soaring, tumbling, thrilling through an endless diamond sky.
Or
new world.
That's where we'll be.
That's where we'll be.
A thrilling change.
A wondrous place for you.
Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio.
All right, once again, everybody, we're back out here. Time check is now 7:57 in the evening. Everybody, I'll be happy to introduce you to one of our sourcing specialists. Come here, George. Welcome here. Actually, this is Qualphone Manila. That's why I speak Tagalog. Because we're live in the Qualphone Manila page. Dali. Say hi to everyone.
Hi, everyone.
This is
camera there.
The camera is here. A while ago, George, Joe Marie Socias was saying hi to you. Pa shout out daw.
Hi, Joms. Hello.
And George is already here, Jom. And George, ito, anong masasabi mo dito?
Where?
There was a comment, you know, here.
Where?
Here. John Paul Longcup is saying, medyo masungit daw ang sourcing specialist dyan sa Qualcomm. What can you say about that? Sabi ko nga kanina, we just don't know. Maybe, you know, he woke at the wrong side of the bed. Baka medyo may pinagdadaanan lang. So, you know, a little consideration. But then again, how about you give it another chance? Diba?
Of course. But I don't think that, we're trying to be mean. Oh, no, of course not. Maybe he took the feedback the wrong way. What do you think?
Diba? Yeah, yeah. Baka nga din, you know, we just don't know. But then again, I assure you, people here in Qualphone, we try our best to be as accommodating.
Accommodating, of course, to
everyone. It may be lang na the person was very busy or the person had a lot of tasks na dapat niyang tapusin. But nevertheless, baka na-discourage ka na sa isang ganun lang. But then again, we always welcome everyone, you know, to be part of our growing community. So once again, everybody, this is George. You know, if you drop by to the Cebu Cebu site, yeah, kung gusto mo maghanap ng hindi masungit, George is here. All right, thank you so much, George. Thank you. Everybody, time check is now 7:59 in the evening. Our question for the night is still who is what is your favorite pastime, you know? What's your favorite pastime during traffic? So I know it's still rush hour pa hanggang ngayon. So what's your favorite pastime during traffic? Tell us all about it. Post it here on our comment section. Send some shout outs to Fel Young Husband. Wow. Tuawi Alingasa. Hello. Mark Vincent Raagas Garcia. What's up? To my brother all the way from Malaysia, Yap Soon King. Hello. Christine Esperon. What's up? Everybody, again, tell us about the thing that you do to kill time during traffic. Especially if you're riding the van, if you're riding public utility vehicles, jeeps, buses. Tell me, ano ba usually ginagawa niyo while you are riding the bus on your way home or on your way to work? Oh, kasi alam ko, people working in a BPO, ang mga bayaning puyat, they usually wake up at around 7 because they work at 9. So, timing din, ganun pa rin. Still traffic. So, if sa tingin yung hindi na talaga kaya, may might as well, you know, tell your TL in advance na traffic is just a killer, I'm very sorry, and all those stuff. You just be honest. Huwag lang magsinungaling. Alright. So, once again to everybody, we're now to our last stretch of our time here. Q Radio, it's Qualphone's first online radio. Once again to everybody, kung you might be wondering na, you know, why a BPO company like Qualphone is having these types of things on social media, it's because, you know, we're not only a company which gives jobs to people. Kami din dito, we give life. We give life to people once you join our growing community here in Qualphone. So, hindi lang kami tumutulong para magkatrabaho yung tao. Tinutulungan din namin siya to have a very wonderful life. So, once again to everybody, if you are interested in knowing more about Qualphone and what we do, what are your job vacancies, please, please, please check on our Facebook fan pages. We've got Qualphone Philippines, Qualphone Cebu, Qualphone Dumaguete, and no other than Qualphone Manila. Send us a message. Send us your questions. We'll be more than happy to answer those. If you're interested to be part of the company, lapitan niyo po kami in our office in Robinson's OTs in Paco. We'll be more than happy to welcome you there and be part of our growing Qualphone community. So, before I say bye-bye, let me just play one more track before I say goodbye. So, all right. We have here a song from Easier. It's 5 Seconds of Summer. So, everybody, it's Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio. AJ here, your main man here in Q Radio. I'll be here until 8, and it's now 8:03. I'm over time. But nevertheless, I don't care. So I'm playing my next song out here, our last song for the night. It is the 5 Seconds of Summer. Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio. AJ here. Here we go.
The other stations are still playing commercials. Meanwhile, here's another hint.
Is it easier to stay? Is it easier to go? I don't wanna know. Oh. But I know that I'm never ever gonna change. And you know you don't want it any other way. Why do we always gotta run away? And we wind up in the same place. It's like we're looking for the same thing. Same thing. Yeah. Yeah. Do we really gotta do this now? Right here with all your friends around. In the morning we can work it out, work it out.
I love you so much that I hate you. Right now it's so hard to blame you. Cause you're so damn beautiful.
You're so damn beautiful. Is it easier to stay? Is it easier to go? I don't wanna know. Oh. But I know that I'm never ever gonna change. And you know that you're always gonna say the same. Is it easier to stay? Every time that you say you're gonna leave, that's when you get the very best of me. You know we need you like the air we breathe, yeah.
I love you so much that I hate you. Right now it's so hard to blame you. Cause you're so damn beautiful.
Q Radio, Qualphone's first online radio. All right, there you have it, everybody. It's already 8:06, so it's time to say bye-bye once again to everybody. Thank you. Thank you so much for having me here. This is the very first, this is the pilot episode of Q Radio live in Qualphone, Manila. Thank you so much, everybody. You guys are so awesome, you know, for staying with us for the whole 1 hour of our show. Clevin Pakarat, hello. May May Pahe, what's up? So to Ate May May, hello, hello. Once again, AJ here. I'm so happy and I'm so overwhelmed for the participation of everybody. So catch us again next Thursday. Still live here in Qualphone, Manila. This is Q Radio, Qualphone's very first online radio. Why we do this? Because we can. So to everybody, once again, this is Q Radio, brought to you by Qualphone. Our one of our missions is to be the best BPO. We make people's lives better. So if we can make you happy with what we do and make your life better, then you know we are fulfilling our mission. AJ here, peace out. Everybody, thank you so much, and you have a great night. Manila, here we go.
The other stations are still playing commercials. Meanwhile, here's another hint.
The views and opinions expressed by the hosts do not necessarily state or reflect those of the company and its management. Furthermore, the views and opinions of the guests do not reflect those of the hosts, the show, the management, and the company. Hello, community. My name is AJ, and this is
Q
Radio, Qualphone's first online radio. The view.